Time Barry's gonna live.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried because I thought you were.
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
To talk. Jill, hand me my gun! Thanks, Jill. I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me. Go on ahead.
Okay.
This is pray through Barry is alive. I'm gonna do my best to keep Chris and Barry alive. Thank you.
Jill?
Chris! You're alive!
Of course I'm alive. Jill, there's something big going down, and I don't think we're part of the equation.
I have to get you out of here. Ugh, it won't open! Wait, I'll be back to get you out.
Okay. No sightseeing, though.
Let's try and see if there's anything some more I can say. This all the time. Then play Quest, and then Rest Me with two. I'm not gonna play the major one.
Jill!
Barry!
You could have at least waited up for me, you know?
Let's go.
And Barry's being framed, blackmailed by Red.
Wesker!
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl, but I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry?
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard.
Umbrella? Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
I guess it's time for show and tell. It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me.
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again. Shit!
Jill and Barry, together. In hell.
You want a piece of me?
What? Premature.
No, Barry! You viral cultured freak. Barry! Barry! You're okay.
Jill, sorry. That was careless of me. Wesker.
He's gone.
First, let's just get out of here.
Wesker must have set it off. Let's hurry.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must be activated.
Jill.
Sorry about the wait.
So everything's taken care of?
Well, almost. Now let's get the hell out of here.
If that's you, Link, hi. If it's not, hi, anyway.
Come on, let's go. Come on, come on, hurry!
I made some chili. Do you want to try it? It doesn't have any meat in it.
I won't mind, but put it upstairs. I'll try it later.
Okay, and if you like it, do you want me to give you a whole bowl so you can
yeah.
eat it for dinner? Okay, and it has no meat.
All right, if I like it, I'll let you know.
Okay.
Thanks.
Damn it! We're almost there! Jill, you just hit in contact with Brad!
No!
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right. We'll rendezvous at the heliport.
If that's you, Link, hi. If not, hi.
Jill!
You made it!
Bell Talmud Model 002 based on 7 at 8 for a person.
Jill, you did a fine job.